In 2005, the University of Minnesota School of Dentistry responded to a request from Rice Memorial Hospital in Willmar, Minnesota. A unique partnership began. As the state's only dental school, the School of Dentistry worked with the Willmar community to identify partners, raise funds, and build and staff a new hospital-based dental clinic. Opened in 2007, the clinic provides educational experiences for students and much-needed care for patients in a 17-county area. Here's how an innovative partnership led to improved access to dental care in rural Minnesota.
Rice Memorial Hospital is the largest city-owned hospital in the state of Minnesota and serves in West Central Minnesota. Rice has a long-standing commitment to outreach to the communities that it serves. Over time, we began to see more and more patients arriving in the emergency room with dental emergencies. Given the rising number of patients we were seeing in the emergency room, maybe there's something we can do in that area.
Rice Memorial Hospital approached the School of Dentistry with this unmet need issue in Willmar, Minnesota. They had lots of patients around Willmar and the community that had dental needs that had previously been unmet. This, at the time, was a passion for the School of Dentistry, and the dean acknowledged that it might be a good fit for our students to provide care within Rice Memorial Hospital and help fulfill these deferred needs among their patients.
You can't be healthy without good oral health, and you can't have a good community without good oral health in that community. So for us to outreach is essential to our role as a dental school in a land-grant university.
So after Rice Memorial Hospital came to the School of Dentistry and brought up this idea, we immediately went to the local dentist for their support. And we went to the MDA, Minnesota Dental Association, and held a town hall meeting in Willmar to ask them if they would support a clinic like this.
We knew that we needed others. We needed community dentists to be involved. We needed public health to be involved because of their connection with the clientele that we intended to serve. And we needed funders. We went to the state of Minnesota for bonding money to help build the clinic. We got a federal grant from the Health Resources and Services Administration. The Bremer Foundation was involved. And Delta Dental made a very substantial commitment.
Discussions turned into reality. And that reality was that the legislature was able to put forth some financial resources to assist Rice Memorial Hospital, City of Willmar, and the state of Minnesota in providing this clinic.
The Rice Regional Dental Clinic has been an invaluable asset here for us in Kanduay County as well as this region of the state. They have served thousands of people who would have had difficulty accessing care locally here in our community. It's been just a remarkable success.
The reason why Rice Regional Dental Clinic has been so successful is that it truly did an excellent job of filling a niche need for our region. We are a health professions shortage area. What that boils down to is we need more dentists. We need more hygienists. We need more dental therapists. We need more pediatric resident dentists. And the dental clinic opens up that opportunity. It provides a place for people to go to get the services needed. And we also, in our partnership with AHEC, our partnership helps the students to be able to get out into the communities.
I moved to Willmar to become the director of the Rice Regional Dental Clinic. The program gave me the opportunity to work with students on a year-round basis.
The Rice Regional Dental Clinic is one of a few hospital-based dental clinics in Minnesota. What makes our program unique is that we offer around-the-clock, full-time training program for dental students from University of Minnesota. We have the opportunity for interprofessional relationships because we have an emergency room right here. We do set up time for the students to interact with these other healthcare providers.
While we were on a rotation at Rice Clinic, we spent one evening at the urgent care clinic at the Rice Memorial Hospital. And we spent a couple hours with one of the ER doctors there. So I learned a lot about not only what it might be like to be a dentist in that community, but also a physician. And so that was quite valuable for me.
I was very impressed coming to Rice Memorial here in Willmar after seeing the dental clinic itself. It's immaculate space. It's a wonderful training ground.
It is a beautiful facility, much nicer than the average dental office. I mean, it's a 10-chair clinic, all state-of-the-art, all up to date with the latest in technology. So it's what the students are going to want to have when they get out of school. I mean, it's more than we could have ever dreamed of having as far as a community clinic in our area.
The Rice Regional Dental Clinic sees patients from 17 surrounding counties. 73% of our patients receive public assistance.
I moved away from Willmar to where I originally lived in Canby, and I still came back because they have a dentist there, but they don't cover my insurance.
The students here act professional. They are total professional. You could not tell the difference between student, professional, actually career. Been doing it for years. They do a great job. Awesome job.
Rice Regional Dental Clinic has been busy. Since it opened in 2007, more than 14,000 patients have received dental services. The clinic also provides students a service learning opportunity, but most importantly, the clinic fills a gap in dental care that was previously unmet.
One of the reasons that we also thought this would be a real unique program, it would bring students from the university's campus, you know, here in the metropolitan area, out to rural Minnesota. They actually come out, they live for a month in Willmar. We had housing set up for them. It really gave them a new window on dentistry.
My rotation at Rice Clinic was such a positive experience. I gained a tremendous amount in terms of clinical knowledge and patient interaction, and I would just love to do the whole rotation again.
Students rotating to Rice Regional Dental Clinic are exposed to a variety of patients, and they get exposed to a variety of dental needs.
I live in Sacred Heart, Minnesota. I have worked in healthcare, I guess, most of all my life. Before Rice Clinic opened, I did have access, but it wasn't affordable for me. I did not have any dental insurance for the last 10 years. I started coming to the clinic about 3.5 years ago, and I was so pleased and so grateful. If the clinic wasn't here, I would be unable to afford dental care.
Rice Regional Dental Clinic has made the community stronger not only by healthier mouths, but by also bringing the money into the community that patients bring from 17 counties around the city of Willmar. So we feel the financial infrastructure of Willmar has been supported as well.
Ideally, I would like to be in a more rural setting. Absolutely, the Fergus Falls type, Willmar type, that is where I'm more comfortable practicing, for sure. Population's about 13,000 people, which I think is ideal. You are a known member of the community, people know you, you know your patients, and I think having those personal connections makes the joy of dentistry all the more apparent.
Well, I'm glad that the U has a commitment for externship, and I think the students really appreciate it. When I hear feedback from the students, their best experiences are on their externships. If we can get people from rural Minnesota to go to dental school, or even the people that grew up in the metro, get them out on a rural externship and expose them to the nice people that live out there, the care that's needed, beautiful places of our state that we live, we might get them to stay there because there's a vast opportunity out in rural Minnesota for dentists.
My overall experience of dental school has definitely been positive, and there's no doubt in my mind that going on outreach is the pinnacle, because all of a sudden you're taking and putting into practice everything that you have prepared for.
There are tremendous benefits for both patients and students to come to the Rice Regional Dental Clinic. It's a win-win situation for all.
Rice Regional Dental Clinic would never have been successful and would not have survived to this point without these wonderful partners that understand the mission and that demonstrate through their donations, through their volunteer work, that they recognize this as well and are there to support it. We not only depend upon these partners for the success of our clinic, but indeed its survival.